Órale. Grandma got run over by a lowrider walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Sancho Claus, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
She'd been drinking too much tequila, and we begged her not to go. But she smoked another reefer. She staggered out the door into the road.
When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had tire marks on her forehead and a Sancho Claus tattoo upon her back.
Grandma got run over by a lowrider walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Sancho Claus, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. He's been dating topless dancers and goes to church on days he's not in jail. It's not Christmas without Grandma, all the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got run over by a lowrider walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
You can say there's no such thing as Sancho Claus, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the tamales are on the table, we all got beer and took a swig, and the blue and silver
candles
that would just match the hair in Grandma's wig.
She wore a wig.
I've warned all my friends and neighbors,
and bought those too.
Better watch out for yourselves
and your chulas too.
They should never give a license to a vato who drives a Nova and plays with elves.
I know, man, that's weird.
Grandma got run over by a lowrider walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
You can say there's no such thing as Sancho Claus, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Grandma got run over by a lowrider walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Sancho Claus, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
I wanna wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, homes. Órale, vatos!